meeting Joy, just being in her field of just like hearing other people talk with her, and just I didn't really talk with her before. A lot of my friends already had, and they were just like, wow, just like she just changed my life forever. Or just like you can just feel that depth, and just like you walk away with this amazing shock. So like, okay, wow, I really love to have a conversation with her. And so when it organically, synchronistically happened, she spoke to me in a way that I really understood, like on a deep level, what she was saying. Like on a level that I don't even quite understand. It felt like it was like my soul star family, like channeling through her and speaking to me, and how she could point out the specifics of what was happening in my life and be able to point out just a few blocks that would really take me to that next level. I really felt like she knew me, she saw me without me even barely having to say anything. And so I just feel super excited to explore this journey more with Joy and really releasing whatever blocks so that I can get to that next level. I feel so ready and I feel so supported in her presence.
Oh, thank you so much, sweetheart.
Yeah.
You guys are just the most epic power couple. It's
Yeah.
amazing to see you. I feel very
Oh.
privileged to have gotten to have grand adventures with you, sweetheart.
Oh
Thank
my
you,
goodness.
thank you, thank you.
What an
Thank
honor.
you.